walked.
I have got quite a bit of... So level one for me, our son. It's so expensive, goddamn. Oh well. No real point in bringing
time
people back out at this point.
Let's
Persona Fusion time. Oh, and welcome back to Persona 5. Last time we started our foray into the first palace, and now I'm using my super high level 7 to try some higher
fusion.
Level fusion.
Let us begin the search.
And I can make a few. Interesting.
I see. A strong
succubus.
Persona.
I don't
indeed.
Think there are going to be. I don't think there are going to be many different enemies that are going to be using gun skills against me. So yeah, I think
select
that's generally a safe
like
one.
To inherit.
I don't have a moon arcana yet, but ah, oh, this whole scene is gonna do it every single time. It's interesting. Okay. Now I don't have to see this every single time. Hello, succubus. I am succubus. You want me to, you want to be with me so much you're making me a mask? Sure. Do whatever your heart desires. You know, there are definitely a lot of, personas I don't recognize. Silky. You, who has gained a new mask, my master, allow me to take care of your heart. I wonder if their personalities are ever, like, defined by their arcana at all. Okay, well. I have to go in and grab some more of the basic ones next time so I can fuse a bit more.
Done already.
Yep, I'm done. Thank you very much, everyone. Okay, well, I think that's as much as we could do today. What's wrong? Do you want to pull out of here? Yep, let's return. Now returning to the real world from Kamoshida's palace. Thank you for your hard work. Oh, okay. That seems like a number of good things I did. When leaving a palace, your progress will be shown in the infiltration log. Your teammates will also comment on how far you have left to go. We've got some exploration done, but I don't think we've really reached the turning point yet. Are you serious? I thought we did more than that. okay, apparently I didn't do much. Well, this means we've got a hit. I guess this means we've got even more reason to come back soon. Hit me up next time too, Joker. Man, that doesn't give me a very good feeling about how well I did. Did I not do well? I just used up a lot of SP over time. I'm pretty exhausted from going to the metaverse. Let's hurry to bed and get some rest. After exploring the metaverse. Exploring the metaverse is taxing and will leave you drained. It'd be best to go straight to bed and return the when you return the following evening. Damn, it's raining. Well, looks like rumors about our expulsion are spreading fast. Seems so. I guess we did have a pretty big confrontation with him. Doesn't matter though, we're gonna turn the tables. Everyone will be totally surprised if we can change Kamoshida's heart. I doubt they would believe we were responsible though. Should we tell them? No, it is what it is. Yeah, but it'll be a pain in the ass to not get credit. Either way, we can't worry about what people are saying about us. I know that. At this rate, we're gonna get expelled. We just gotta pull this shit off, no matter what.
Nice.
Lady An's right. Don't think about unnecessary stuff right now. Just focus on changing Kamoshida's heart. Yep. So, it says it's best to go to sleep, but can I?
Hey.
Oh, okay, fine.
Hey.
Fine. What's happening? What's happening? Is it loading now? It says it's... Is it failing to... Oh, no, I get it. My internet's out. My internet's being stupid, that's what's happening. Okay. That's what's happening. It's not the game, it's me. Yeah. My internet's been the most flaky thing ever for the past, like, week or so.
Mm.
ate too much. Please don't. Please don't shake me. No, no, please don't shake me. You always nail our test. What's your study secret? I go to diners, like on Central Street. Plenty of workspace, plus you can order food if you get hungry, which is cool. Diners, huh? Well, now there's a thought.
That's incredible.
Makes sense, having nutrition handy and all. Makes it easier to study. Okay, no, no more food talk. No, no, can cats even barf? Yes, cats can barf, now that I think about it, they can definitely barf.
Oh.
Oh, I guess we have the same train transfer. Oh, hi. I know I'm cutting to the chase, but I wonder if we'll be, okay going at this pace. Why don't we go to the palace today? I just don't want to have any regrets. I'll think about it.
Oh.
Sorry. I know I'm getting desperate, even so, I want him to have a change of heart ASAP. Anyway, I can go anytime, so just call us to the hideout after school if you're up for it. Yeah, can do. I have no idea if this is a good pace or not. I don't have any sort of... Like, in Persona 4, it was like, it was usually between 8 and 12 floors to a dungeon. What are we doing? Not going today. Gonna have to find the treasure sooner over later, yeah. Decide later. See what other options there are. Doesn't seem like there's any other confidants I can build at this point. Maybe if I... It seems like usually the game would basically let me know if I could build up a person's confidant or a social link or whatever at that time. Grumble, grumble. Oh, Ikesugi-kun. Must be so tired. Don't worry. I'll be watching over you. Haha. I'll post online and everyone will know what me and Ikesugi-kun share. Haha. I'll tell them. He seemed a bit tired, so I massaged his shoulders for him. Hey, Ikesugi-kun. Lately, I get this weird feeling like someone's staring at me. I hope it's not Ghost. Man, aren't you just really tired? Well, don't go fainting on me all of a sudden, alright? Oh, are you talking about the psychotic breakdowns? Ah, it's nothing that crazy. Maybe I'm just tired. Hey, you might feel better if you eat something. Let's go to the Big Bang on Central Street. Okay, there's always going to be one of those. Oh, hey there, buddy. What? You're just walking through the halls? You get me, Biggie. Where's that garbage friend of yours, huh? Hey, answer me. You scared? Oh, you insist on making a fool out of me. That attitude of yours really pisses me off. Oh, does it then? Oh my. But I guess trash will never be anything more than trash. You don't have any remorse for what you did. Oh, and look, neither do you. I'll be glad to eliminate you from my school. Hope you're looking forward to the board meeting. Oh, ho, ho, I am. Everyone will be so happy when you get expelled. I'm sure they'll cheer up that trash like you is gone. If you tell them to, they might, but we'll see. Don't you see? We all want you to go spend your shitty life somewhere else. Oh, get lost already. Don't show your face in front of me again. Just try and stop me. Still here? Get lost already. No? He's so... My goodness, that guy. When looking at the rail map, a card icon may appear by the name of a station. This hints that there may be one or more confidants in that area. You can view the names of confidants information about the area by pressing the square button. Try checking if no one has sent you an invitation. Okay. That to Kemi. Okay. Same here. Well, if he even wants to hang out, if Ryuji even wanted to hang out with me. Interesting. Okay. Oh, okay. Here we are. Here's how I get here.
Wait.
Is this the same in every location? Return here whenever you wish. It shall be of your own accord. That's what he said, but how do I get back to that room? It's in the back alley, yeah? Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see it on the thing. You see something weird down there? Oh no, you're the same thing as before. Hey there. Caroline?
Hey,
Justine?
Innit.
Hey, Sarah.
I was waiting.
My master awaits. Please come this way. Oh, something new happening. am I just being introduced to the real world entrance? Probably the latter. Hey, Igor. Having fun? So, you've come. How does it feel slipping into the unusual from your usual life? Our master has arranged an access point to assist you, coming in here directly from the real world. That door you just went through, it is. Be thankful, inmate. This too shall aid in your rehabilitation. Make good use of it. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Okay. Thanks for letting me know. Is it just here in Shibuya, or do I have anything back home, or for other stuff? Man, it's starting to really come down.
Oh, good to see you.
Yes, the. Can I only buy one? Oh, you only buy one. Damn it. So how do I sell the stuff I got in the place? We talked about getting the treasures and stuff, but it's not like I got money directly from it. I have to sell it at some point. Hey there, buddy. Let's have some fun. Feels like a day off because I don't have many patients today. But it's raining, so I get an influx of people with colds. Come to think of it, I might collapse again if I take that medicine. Feels like I need bold plus guts in order to take that medicine. I shouldn't suggest a clinical trial. So what are you here for today? What? I can't continue until I have better guts and bold. So I can start it, but damn it.
Please head to the
other one. Oh well, thank you. Guess I can't hang out with you. Fuck. That's what I wanted to do. How about you, BG? Second pickings. Let's hang out. My mom asked me to go grab stuff from a store today. What a pain. I should be free if something big comes up, though. Just let me know. Oh, so I can't? So it's not even letting me. God damn it. It's raining, so I want to study tonight, so I don't want to go to the palace today. Tomorrow, yes, but... Can't hang out with anyone. Hey, Igor! Does Igor want to hang out? I'll hang out with Igor! I could go work today. I could. I suppose I should. I should try that out at the very least. Convenience store. Oh, part-time job, at least try it once. That reminds me, don't you work part-time here? Oh yeah, I can come in whenever I want to work. Working at the convenience store will cause time to pass, but you'll receive money for your time. But I won't up anything other than money. I'll try it once. Oh, are you the one who applied for the part-time job? I'll call the managers. Please, wait a moment. Well, maybe I'll get a confidant just from working here.
No.
So, you're Roku Hibiki. You applied for the job, right? Well, we'll be asking you to work the cash register. Please watch your co-workers and learn the ropes. I'll do my best. Alright, I expect you to do your best, so you don't need to tell me. I mean, you fucking better. And Morgana's just in the back there. Please, let me out! Just scratching in the window. No! Alright, you'll get paid more for days you work especially hard. On the other hand, you'll get paid less if you cause any trouble for customers.
I'm counting on you.
Well, good luck. That's not how jobs work. That's really not how jobs work. Wow, she's good. Just look at that service. Ooh, we had a lot of customers today. Oh, I'm Nanami Your name is Shibuya? I'm Nanami Shibuya. I guess I'm your senpai, so... Did watching me give you an idea of what to do? I mean, yeah. I suppose there are some family... there are some family names in Japan that are based off of the location they're from. But then again, that's still pretty... Yeah. perfectly. Oh, how promising. In that case, I expect great things of you.
Good work.
Well, thanks for your hard work.
Hey.
Good work. Very nice. You seem to be pretty busy today.
Want to head back?
You're almost done, right? Let's get your pay and go home. Yeah, actually, that's not bad. $28. Basically. I'll change and go home. Well, if I really do need money, it's a decent option. Nanami didn't seem to have any, she didn't seem to have a portrait, so I don't have to worry about her being a confidant at the very least. Hey, you got a minute? Something I want to ask you. Come here, let's have a chat. I mean, can I study?
Now listen up.
Oh, I can literally ignore him. Okay.
Yo.
Hey, you're free tonight, aren't you? Care to have a little chat with me? What? It's just some small talk. But I wanted to study. Fine. Fine, I'll deepen my bond with grateful here.
Yo.
Good. There's a lot of things I want to ask you. I'll clean up, so you just wait there. I can't study at this rate. God damn it.
Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you?
I'm not planning to. Well, fuck.
What are you all quiet for?
Yeah.
I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month.
Oh, okay, then I'm causing no trouble.
It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap.
Well, aren't I the one writing it?
Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures.
Yeah.
You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess.
Well,
okay. Last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around.
Thank you.
Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that.
Do not blame this for me. You wanted to talk.
I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life.
Sure, because there's so many customers here.
If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help.
Oh, so how am I supposed to stay out of your way if... Okay. I mean, I'm kind of busy.
So says the freewheeling high school student.
You don't know what I'm doing. You barely know what I'm doing. If you really know what was going on with me, you'd know well. You'd know so much about the expulsion stuff.
Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then...
Okay, fair enough.
I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh?
It really isn't. Sounds... interesting?
Alright, looks like we got ourselves a deal.
If you want to call that... You're better at it than Morgana, at the very least. Ah, the distance between me and Sojiro seems to be closing slightly. How is the investigator going to perceive his influence? Someone must have been providing you the drugs.
You may call yourself a phantom thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you.
Do you not know? That should be in my records, right?
Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group.
No, they don't need to know anything to support me and give me lodging.
Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
Accomplice is a really strong word.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Hierophant makes sense. seems to be typically the old guy who doesn't really know what they want to do with their life anymore.
I'll be counting on your help. See you later.
Yeah, I think he just wants to pass work off into me. Maybe he wants to make an excuse to spend my time on. Maybe that's part of it too. And I didn't get to study. Yay. Woo! School store is always out of a yakisoba pan, no matter what time I go. Yeah, I haven't been able to get any even once. Oh, don't you know? It's always sold out on Mondays, but there's usually some left over on Fridays, which is weird. Are you serious? I'm finally able to get some yakisoba pan today.
Hey!
Huh, I guess there's a lot in this world you can only get for a limited time or during certain seasons. I wouldn't mind some.
Yes.
Right? Do you want to try to find some? Yeah. I'm sure I can go buy some at the end. I got a nice little paycheck from my part-time job. I mean, come on. Why not at this point?
Hey!
Only 10 days left before the board meeting. What's the plan for today? The plan for today is to buy pan. What are you up to? What are we going to do today? Are we going to the palace? If we are, I'll count on you to gather everyone. No. What are you up to? What are you doing right now? Are we going to the palace today? I'm still hanging out in the hallway. Let me know if something comes up. Both of them really want to go. I don't disagree with the general sentiment, but I never thought this would end up like this. I'll never forgive myself for obeying him. Hey, we're heading in today, right? I need to get bread. Oh. Oh, shoot. I want to make him pay as soon as possible, now that we know the real story behind his action. I want to learn more about you.
No.
I appreciate the offer, but I'm not really in the mood to be out having fun right now. Sorry, but I'd rather focus on the Kamoshida situation.
Hey!
Leon seems stressed. I guess it's not that much of a surprise, but Kamoshida's the only thing she can afford to think about right now. Well, if you want Leon to rely on you, you need to be kinder like me. True. Wait. What did you make me agree to? Fuck you. We're getting bread now. Every single day. I'm surprised you haven't faced me. What are you talking about? Oh, so what if I am? You little shit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I had this conversation before. Yeah. Okay, give me some goddamn pan. Yes. 50 HP and cures a hunger for one ally. It's not fucking bad. It's not bad at all. So, I can hang out with you today. Sup, bro? You got any plans for today? Let's hang out. Dude, we don't got time for that. You know we're gonna get expelled, right? Calm down. I guess you're right. Freaking out's just gonna make things worse.
Hey.
So, what do you think about training a bit? We're gonna get rusty if we don't keep ourselves active. I don't think my bond for years you would deepen just yet. It's good to take a break every so often. You want to hang out with Ryuji? Sure.
Want to get going?
So, pretty sure I have a chariot on me, if it came down to it. I suppose I should actually check my arcana. The arcana personas I have on me. Seems satisfied.
See ya!
And it'll grow deeper soon. Okay, see ya, Ryuji. Okay, it basically works the same way as Persona 4.
You're back.
Ooh. You know, that palace thing sure is impressive. I mean, it only exists because of how effed up Kamoshida is, right? Supposedly. So creepy. Honestly, it's so hard to believe a place like that even exists at all. It don't matter if you believe it or not, though. This opportunity just kind of fell into our laps. We ain't got a choice but to reach out and grab it. And grab that truth. You're right, let's place all our bets on changing his heart.
Hey!
Sounds like those two are in high spirits. You know, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for you, too. If you want to overturn your current situation, you can't let this chance go to waste. True. So, getting used to the city? Not quite yet. I see. You're the only one here at night, so I'm not going to bother setting a curfew or anything like that. As long as you're taking school seriously, I don't mind if you stroll the streets at night. Oh my goodness, you're letting me go outside. But only around these parts, got it? You go back to your word. You go back in your word, I'll kick you right out. Yes. Goodbye. Hey. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, cafe. Never shall I return. I thought we were gonna get to explore at night, but looks like we have to stick around here. Shoot. I wish we could go check out the nightlife in Shibuya or something. Maybe later. Shibuya, the city that never sleeps. I wonder what that's like. Maybe we'll get that at some time. Oh, look, you're still here. In spring, one sleeps a sleep that knows no dawn, huh? Oh, God, I need a nap. Or at least some good old-fashioned caffeine in my system. Come to think of it... Oh, right. So I can come in here, I can come in here and
take
do
care.
Her stuff at night. Okay. Interesting. Ooh, I wonder if I could break into Sojiro's house. Oh, damn it. And I call myself a thief. Washing machines. Those inside spinning. You don't have anything dirty that you need to clean, right? Is that a thing I need to worry about?
Wow.
Bathhouse. So, this is a bathhouse. Such a secluded area. Using the bathhouse will cause time to pass, but you can improve your charm. The fee to use the bath is 500 yen. The effects you get from the bath depends on the factors such as the day of the week and the weather. On Mondays and Thursdays, the bath will be a medicinal bath. You'll gain more charm than usual on the... you'll gain more charm than usual on these days, so try to aim for that. Something special will occur when it's raining, but... So, be sure to visit the bathhouse on rainy days to see for yourself.
Oh.
What's with this game in rain? It's not Monday or Thursday. I should probably study before I start getting my charm up. Let's be realistic here. I like that I can go out, but still. Should probably actually study for once. Finally, studying.
Make sure your clothes up.
I'm gonna head home, so clean up the place once you're done, alright? Hey, studying. I can't hear Morgana talking. Seems I'm able to concentrate on my studies.
What are your thoughts?
Seems you were able to get a lot of studying done. Yeah. Points up.
Woo! Alright.
And I still am not... I am not at level 2 for any of them yet. You'll tire yourself out if you keep at it too long. You should stop for today and get some sleep. Yep. Okay, I should probably turn that off while I'm having the internet problems. Okay, time to go back to the castle. I haven't done anything. I haven't done much of anything in my days off. It's such a pain to put on makeup, and I hate shopping, so I usually end up just lazing about the house.
Yeah!
Same here. Good thing there's home shopping. Oh my goodness. Is he back? They always have the best stuff on Sundays. Oh, I know exactly what show you're talking about. They even sell surgical masks for when you're sick. I'll have to check it out tomorrow. It's so popular, they always sell out if you don't call on the same day. Damn. I hope it's the same show. I hope it's the same show. Oh, hey, Ryuji. Yeah, phew. Made on time. I gotta keep my strength up for stuff like this. It's always eating breakfast and left the house late. Anyways, I'm full of energy, so I hope you let me run wild at the palace today. Of course. That's the plan.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got this. I'll see you at the hideout after school then. I'll be waiting with all I got. We're gonna make a beeline for the treasure. Well, I don't think we're at that point yet. I don't think we're halfway even. It might take a few more times. Kamoshida-kun was really in his element at the volleyball rally the other day. You kids are lucky to receive direct instruction from a world-famous athlete like him. Wasn't he just in the Olympics? I know it's like pretty like it's a big achievement and stuff, but I mean there's a difference between being like best in the nation and best in the world. Okay, whatever. Sports have been regarded as a sacred thing that invigorate people since ancient times. So much so that the Emperor himself even participated in one. Japanese Emperor, I presume? Mishima-kun, do you know the name of the Roman Emperor who participated in the Olympics? It's Nero. It's good to throw yourself into your club activities, but you shouldn't sacrifice your studies. Sorry. That said, you don't seem too into sports, Ibiki-kun. Oh, yeah, that's a possibility.
Do you know the answer?
What event did Emperor Nero add to the Olympics so that he could participate? Probably singing? That seems possible. Maybe. No. Oh, no, it's the... Fuck, I need to turn off the network thing. Okay.
Correct.
Oh, thank you. I got something right for once. That seemed like the most likely one. The thing about it was cooking? No. Dancing? Was possible. I forgot what the bottom one was, but no. Singing just seemed like something that... It just seems like something that an emperor would put in just so that he could be great at it, or... You could fake being bad at singing pretty easily, too. It seems you've been studying after all. Have I? Okay. Because apparently that's going to be on the test. Apparently Nero was tone-deaf, but he ended up winning. The Emperor held absolute power after all. Because of these kinds of selfish actions, not to mention a lecherous side, he became known as a despot. Wow, he actually knew that? Maybe I should ask him if I could borrow his notes.
Nice
wow,
going.
He must be really smart to be... you must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. Ha 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 ha. I'm so good at this.
All
yeah,
right.
One day. That said, recently people have begun reevaluating Nero's reign. Regardless, though, he was lacking in sportsmanship. He should have taken a page out of Kamoshida-kun's book. Ha 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 ha. Ah, he's going down.
No.
Ah, don't give us that crap. Kamoshida's a real despot. Oh yeah, we said we needed the hideout. Okay, let's head there now. Wait, no, I need to change the settings. Damn it.
Everyone's here.
I'm ready to go, so just let me know when you want to head out. Right back. No. I'll be right back.
I'm ready.
Okay, head back to where we were last. Hopefully, you can get a little bit more out of this one. Okay, you know me already, you have this thing, you know this blowing back, oh, I have it. Just kids acting actually fine, better behave. Okay, so I can't just come and grab them again. So if I have them registered, then I have to buy them rather than just grabbing them from here.
Okay.
I don't know how I feel about that. Are you giving up? Yeah, I gotta believe. Why am I limiting my potential? So today's my B-Day and one of my friends went and reserved me a table at a fancy joint for me. Yeah, it'd be a big downer for the birthday boy didn't show up to his party, so... Happy birthday. And that really lifts my spirit, no matter who says it. Man, you remind myself. Yep, okay. So you can get them again. Okay. Just sometimes they don't give you the option.
Let's pull back for now. Now's our chance to stretch this one strong against gunshots.
So I still don't know about Bufu. There we go.
Serves you right. Incredible Joker.
Do it.
There we go. Got his weakness. I had to get a new persona just to attack it, but... Got an option. Oh, cool. Don't mean him.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, we're done. Hurry up and move on.
So did I not check here? I didn't check here last time, actually, did I? It's enough salt. Actually, that would have been pretty good for last time. Oh,
we
locked.
Can't get through
okay.
here.
It's not on the map either. At least not on the map I found. Okay, lend me your power.
And let's talk. Once me understand you, me lend you my power. You mean, you dumb. It's territory ours. Why you keep tampering here? What are humans thinking?
Sorry about that.
Lots of humans not have manners these days, but you're not one of them. Me have a hard time to accept humans like you is more stronger than me.
I have higher numbers than you, so me guessing you have power that me not have, but what is it? Girl power.
You never heard of that power.
Me guess you haven't. But me remember talking to you before. Me remember now. Kofi. Welcome to the mask.
You've got a new mask, Joker. You gotta get it, Panther.
So I can use a gun to get some off from her and then baton pass. To a technically stronger one. And if all that attack is strengthened by baton pass 2, then yep, here we go.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
Ooh, okay. Hell, it ain't opening. Wait, I can hear a faint breeze blowing in from somewhere. Is there another way through? Maybe it's the green same bomb there? Maybe. I can't fit through there. Wait, can I? Actually, I can. Okay, cool. I was actually thinking we were going to have to send Morgana in.
Nice!
Look, a treasure chest. Let's take whatever's in there too. There's a guard here.
Okay, let's go.
That's okay. Hey, Joker, don't you think we can ambush him from here? It should be the same as hiding and jumping towards an enemy. Give it a try. So, you can ambush from above. Oh, yeah. Oh, just one of these. Just die. Wait, is this different?
I don't see a weakness.
Oh, it's not weak to anything. That's... different. I guess it seems to be generally weak to these sorts of attacks, but it speaks. Begging for a life. Whew. When an enemy is in a dire situation, it may try to bargain for its life. You can negotiate with it at this point and possibly even gain a persona, but I already have one of these. Shadow personalities determine how likely they are to beg. Timid shadows are more likely, while irritable shadows will never beg. This gotta be it. I don't know. Give me some money. I'm not gonna get much in terms of XP, so just give me money. Yes, thank you. See ya. Bye-bye. Shadows beg for their lives. It's actually kind of surprising. Okay, so it didn't have any weaknesses because it wants set up for that. Okay. Shadows have emotions too, you know. Of course they'll be afraid if you corner them like that. It might be worth purposely creating such situations to get them begging for their lives. True. I guess if you put them in a corner and you don't have any SP to keep them, to knock them down and negotiate, then... then that'll be more helpful. So can I unlock this? Okay, cool. Alright. It's actually pretty interesting how we physically actually go up.
I'll reveal your true form.
Wait, what was Morgana saying? Okay, I missed that. Hello, person that I definitely can... let's see, I want to get your health down a bit more. The thing about effective strategies to make battles go really quickly is that they're usually pretty SP intensive. Oh, a safe room. That's what you're pointing out. Okay. Man, I wasn't that far from one either. Hey, we can use this place. Okay.
Okay.
They were nothing.
Man, I'm really looking forward to getting stuff like Maguru. The multi-hit attacks. That would make my life SP conservation-wise so much easier. Lax? No, not Lax, but it seems to be a dead ender sort of place.
I have something.
What an interesting room with a book. What is this? Are you curious about that book, Joker? I guess we can always take it with us if you want. The slave book? Key item. A slave book, huh? That sounds kind of important. Yes, it does, especially for a place like this. Do they want emancipation? I think they want emancipation.
Show me your true form.
Man, the SP just runs out so goddamn quickly sometimes. Oh, I should be okay for some time at the very least.
It's a step forward.
Okay, cool. Level up time.
Good work. Keep it up.
Leveling up is on the slow side, too. Ooh, there's so much to this. Another one of these.
How suspicious.
Catch your attention. The Queen Book. Okay. Queen Book. Some kind of special book. Yeah, it must be at this rate. Okay, here's another one. Curious about that too. Let's bring it along. And what do we got? King Book. Are we using this for a puzzle later, or it is a key item, supposedly.
Oh,
fuck, it's locked again. I don't have the items to make lockpicks either. Actually, I've been gathering stuff. Maybe I do now. I didn't actually check if I had picked up more. So musty. Library, What do you mean? Well, come on, it's library in a castle. There must be some kind of secret mechanism in here. Let's look around, Joker.
It's somewhere.
Oh, I do have the different books.
Oh!
This looks familiar. There's names of the volleyball team members. Ow. Okay. Bastard calling me a Voker Ape. I didn't find a book earlier. Let's put it on the shelf. Which one? Probably the slave one, if it's talking about the volleyball team members. Maybe? I mean, it would make the most sense. It doesn't look like it fits visually, but...
Is this...
There are all sorts of books here. Don't make... Shiho's name in it. Ugh, about the female students. Okay. Okay, Queen Book. Yep. They all look visually wrong. Just don't worry about it. History of Kamoshida, tracing his steps, heroism's law! The heck? Yeah, the King Book. There we go. That should do it. Ooh, ooh la la. Whoa, it opened up. You got it, Joker. Let's take a look inside. Indeed. Ooh. The world revolving. Kamoshida's revolving around it.
What?
Ah. Wow, this room, there are tons of pictures of Susui in here. Oh, did he really have an eye on her the entire time? Wait, it's all pics of her. Ugh. We'll make him pay for this.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. I feel even more motivated than to do this now.
Okay.
I'm sure it'll feel awful, but we should search this room. There has to be something in here if he was hiding it with such an elaborate trick. Yeah. Especially if his mind told him to do that.
Focus.
More maps. Oh, Kamoshida's metal. Is this a metal? Well, it has to be important. He went through all the trouble to hide it here, after all. Well, I guess we'll take a look. I guess we'll take it then. Wait, there's something under the metal, too. Maps, it looks like. Yep, more maps. Cool. And it is complete. So, is it going to tell us where the treasure is? Yeah, look. It has to be here. That's a weird-shaped building. Could it be a tower or something? Considering our current position, I'd say we're about halfway there.
All right.
Okay. Hopefully just a couple more times in here. Now that we know how much we have left, we can calculate the best way to pace ourselves. Let's just keep exploring. But take breaks when you need to, Joker. Yep, that makes sense. I need more SP reviving items. Holy shit. How fucked up do you have to be? Are these like naked photos of her too, or are they? No, they're in her gym clothes at the very least. Okay, they're not that horrible to put that in here. It's not like he's been. This has just been like a secret desire he's wanted, not something that he's been forcing behind the scenes when without anyone knowing to this point.
Joker.
If we activate this device, we should be able to open the door. Let's use the metal. Okay, keep moving on. I at least want to get to the next safe room.
All right.
Sweet, looks like it worked. Now we can keep going. Nice. This must lead somewhere important. Let's go. I mean, it's the only way forward. It better lead somewhere important. Oh wait, do we want to go down? I guess we'll find out. This is our safe room. This is our free stuff. Devil fruit. Okay, let's get a grasp. How was everyone?
Oh, man.
I don't know. I let myself get worn out. Some party members are getting tired. Be sure to take them into consideration, Joker.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? How about our progress? We're over halfway now. You still thinking about that room we saw earlier? My mind just keeps coming back to what Shihu must have been going through.
Hey!
Yo, Mona. Where are we at right now? Well, I'd say we're about halfway through. You hear that? Just gotta go the other half and then we can get revenge for her.
Oh.
Yeah, you're right. Sorry for being such a downer. I'll do my best from now on.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? Let's just keep going for now. Let's go. I can use those devil fruits and stuff to heal up everyone at this point. Ooh,
somewhere.
This room looks nice for nothing being in it at the moment. Lifestone. Oh, lifestones are always good. That's 30% health, right? Actually, is that one of the ones that's only in the safe room since it has a percentage base? No, okay. Because I noticed the other one I bought that had a percentage base was only in the safe room. I wasn't sure if that was going to be a theme in this or not. Apparently not. Okay, this is what it means by chapel. Okay.
Joker.
Hold on, Joker. This place is huge, yet there are no guards. That seems suspicious. But the treasure's up ahead, right? We don't got a choice but to keep going. I guess that's true, but we need to make sure we're ready for whatever might be ahead. What do you think, Joker? Should we continue onward? Let's prepare first. I want to save, at least. Better safe than sorry. All this halfway through talk definitely makes me think as though there's probably going to be a mini boss in this, especially with that warning from Mona. Are you ready, Joker? Let's do this. I hope I get a warning each time so I don't just run into a mini boss. I mean, this has to be. Is it gonna be the statue? Ooh, gymnasium? That makes sense. The gym is his church. Wait, was that the gym? Are we gonna fight that? That would be hilarious. I get it. The gym is some kind of holy place for him. He's a god there. I can't believe he can think like that, especially after what he did to Shiho.
Damn it.
God, that bastard makes me so fucking sick. Just you weak Kamoshida. See, so you're the ones who tampered with the library. Seems my time waiting here has paid off. Just as that ape there said, this place is a holy ground for our great King Kamoshida. It is preposterous for miscreants like yourselves to come waltzing in like this. Ooh, hello? Archangel? No, I'm trying to remember this guy's name, I recognize him. You'll pay for foolishly defying King Kamoshida with your lives. I knew this would happen. Well, we don't get a choice, let's take it down. Yeah, I figured it would happen too. Charge, look, not power charge? Okay, or mind charge?
It's important to guard if you think you're in danger.
Okay. Guarding. Oh, okay, yep. No, I know what guard does. Sure, I'll guard. Game's telling me to guard, I should probably guard. Seems like the smart choice, at the very least. Okay, I probably would have died there. I definitely would have died there. He's not charging at the moment, so I guess we should start testing. Resisting that. No, that's not great. Resisting that too. Well, without a charge, you shouldn't be able to take me out in one hit, so let's try this. Okay, all magic seems to resist at the very least. Yeah, don't die, Morgana. Okay, I guess he's gonna keep going for him. I guess we should start trying something that isn't that method. Life drain, maybe.
Go down.
That should be a decent way to try to keep making sure we... I guess we could just will him down if he's going to be using that singular strategy. Maybe... just try. No, I didn't think so. I like the boss music. I like this little like guitar thing it has going on here. Ooh, that did hurt, didn't it? Well, as long as I keep using this and keep healing as I can, I should be okay for some time. Then again, I'll only heal me so much. Maybe I should just put on healing duty at the moment if it's going to insist on going after. Well, you know what? Let's just guard Roku, because it doesn't seem to want to attack with anyone else. Attack anyone else, period. See if it's smart enough to attack someone else. It is!
I got too reckless.
Fuck. Okay. Okay, I figured that was worth the try.
I'm not done. There.
And I bought these for a reason. I'm getting plenty of money, so I definitely can go pick up a few more of these next time I come in. Maybe I should try gun on it. It doesn't seem... It seems like it's not supposed to have a weakness at the moment. At least that's the impression I'm getting. Okay, so if I guard everyone, it's gonna go for Roku every time. Okay, that's how you wanna play it. How many more times can I keep this up? Well, I have enough health at the moment. At the very least, I'm pretty sure I'm at a stage I can keep this up until I take him out. Even if I'm not testing gun. So, life drain. And you can throw an extra 20 would be useful at the moment, based on what I'm going for. Yeah, this probably wasn't the best strategy at this very second. How much health does it have left? Nope. Shoot. I meant to look at it. Fuck. Okay, I think I left one of them alive on the other one, so maybe fight. Ooh, okay. That's different. I still have a healer on you, so I can heal you up, and you can heal yourself up at the same time. Man, I'm really looking forward to getting some of the better skills. There's so much utility to them sometimes that just feels necessary at some points. This is new.
I got too reckless.
Fuck.
Back out and focus on support.
Okay. Took you a long time to get to this point, you fuck.
It's time. There.
Okay.
Flip of persona. Eat this.
I'm in trouble.
Watch your health.
I will be with you soon.
I'm beat.
Bam!
Human, stop at once. Give my name!
Hush! We've got several casualties. This is bad.
Persona!
Yep, quite bad.
Hold on.
But he should charge again, yeah? How close am I?
Joker, you're hurt.
There we go. That Varger Blast just destroyed me. Whew. We did it, though. We did it. Last of Thanksgiving. That tough. Yeah. Looks like he's really making a concerted effort to stop us now. Joker, I've helped you learn a few different things so far, but there's no more time for lessons. To compile some info you'll need to know for battle, be sure to take a look later. I'll compile them. Oh, ailments, technical attacks, shadow personalities. Technical attacks? I'm actually not familiar with that one. Shadow personality. Oh, crap, more of them. What should we do? Head back? Yeah, we don't have much choice. No, the treasure's definitely up ahead. There has to be a path to it somewhere. Let's look around, Joker. But I gotta, like, leave.
Hurry up and capture them!
Please, you won't get away!
Oh, fuck.
Guys, we're surrounded!
No.
Help! Panther's been taken out! Someone treat her!
Okay. Definitely. Not good.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Persona! There!
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
It's time. Go down!
Fucking hell, my goodness. I did not want to get caught into this.
Done. This isn't it.
Yeah.
I'm beat.
Give it all you've got!
Let's go, Captain! Serves you right. Alright, time for some pay!
I don't know if this will be enough to shoot them, but come on! Oh,
fuck. We've gotta help him!
Calm down.
Using it! Screw that up!
Joker, you're hurt!
Okay.
Don't get back!
Oh, this is the only way. This is the only way to live. Only way to live. Only way to live. Only way to live. Okay, I'm pretty sure I need to get out of here this time. Oh my goodness, I am not in a state to do anything at the moment. God, fuck. I was not in a state to try to live through that. My fuck. My fucking goodness.
All right.
Technical attacks. By using certain types of skills on an inflicted enemy, you will unleash a powerful technical attack. This results from the following combos. Burning enemy with winds, frozen enemy with physical, shocked enemy with physical, burning frozen or shocked enemy with nuclear, confused, scared, enraged, despaired, or brainwashed enemy with psychokinesis. These ailments may be referred to collectively as mental ailments. Finally, dealing any damage to a dizzied or sleeping enemy will trigger a technical attack. Okay, is there any upsides to them? It's just powerful. Okay, it's just more powerful. Shadow personalities, I already got that. Basically. Ailments, I already know that. Okay, technical things are the new stuff. That's probably not new, but I don't think I've had a proper formal introduction to that concept before now. Okay, this is where I'm going to... Hey guys, you wanna leave? I think you might wanna leave. How's everyone doing?
Man.
Yep.
Hey.
Yep, exhausted, 9 days left. Might not be a bad idea to head back now. We have plenty of time left after all.
What are your thoughts?
Is there anything else you want to discuss? Let's just, we should leave. Yeah,
shall
I think
go?
We're at a point of leaving. I think we really are. Okay, I tried grinding up a little itty bit to try to get up Roku to level 9, but because I had the SP left for Ryuji here, and yeah, I ran into one of those Cleave guys again, and without Roku being able to use Bufu, we had fun. We had a lot of fun. I just ran away just in time, actually. Everyone else died, and I was on my last legs, and I was like, what the fuck am I gonna do? I get to go up and level... Well, it'll level up, it seems like, so... Any other options? Genbu.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Which is pretty cool, but I don't need... I don't need temperance at the moment. I could null out that even. High endurance is probably good for me too. I don't have high magic. So could I
choose the inherited
bring
skills
that guy? No. It's pretty limited in what I can bring over. Well, for now, this is probably the only one I want to add to my stuff here.
To inherit.
Oh, snap is a gun. You can have gun-related attacks. Huh, interesting.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't have been so Maybe I shouldn't have assumed that I wouldn't have to worry about getting hit by that. I'm a Baryon. I've got your back as long as you have that mask, mister. Okay, and. With all the excitement of the day, I think that's where I'm going to leave it, and edit that down to whatever length it might be. next time, I guess we'll see what happens next. We're halfway through, at the very least, through this one, so should be able to get a good way through in the next few episodes, I imagine. See y'all next time. Drive safely, everyone.